Jai Hind, I am Sangeeta Gu, a student of Human Physiology as well as an NCC cadet from Swami Vivekananda Mahavidyalaya. Today I am discussing about some issues related to our health. Effect of tobacco on health. Tobacco consumption leads to disease affecting the heart, liver and lungs. Tobacco use is the single greatest cause of preventable death globally. Tobacco consumed in various forms like cigarette, vodka, khaini, pan masala, zarda, etc. Smoking is most commonly affecting the heart and lungs. If we can't stop smoking, it may lead to cancer. Effect of excess drinking on health. Now I am discussing about how excess drinking does affect our body and brain. Alcohol has been ranked as one of the 5 most addicted substances. Alcohol makes the drinker feel drowsy, suffer from memory loss and experience sudden mood swings. Overdrinking has also been shown to cause cancer in mouth, throat, liver, esophagus and breast. Effect of excess intake of salts. We all know that too much of salts is not good for our health. Many adults exceed recommended maximum of 6 grams or 1 teaspoon of salt a day. On average, men consume 10 grams of salt a day. We need salts to balance the fluid in our body and also help to muscles and nerve functions properly. It was estimated that around 1.65 million deaths from heart disease are attributed to high salts intake each year globally. Eating of junk food. Food is the essential part that is needed to carry life and all its processes. Junk food is one of that lacks the nutrients. How junk food makes us feel satisfactory due to its taste, but it results in many problems in long term like obesity, laziness, reduces the immunity. It also decreases the concentration level. Overconsumption of oils. All kinds of oils including olive oil are found to contribute to atrial damage and also the progression from heart disease. This imbalance can increase the risk of high blood pressure, stroke and heart attack. The amount of oil need each day is different for everyone. The average adult needs about 2000 calories per day. And the consumption of oil should be restricted 5 to 6 teaspoons daily. Thank you.